On Thursday, the U.S. overtook China as the country with the most coronavirus cases in the world, marking a new milestone in the fight against the global pandemic. Meanwhile, the Dow Industrials rose more than 1,300 points, putting it 20% above its recent lows and back to a bull market territory, despite unemployment claims jumping to record highs last week. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva Movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your Forex trading friends. On Friday, we'll continue to follow the coronavirus developments around the world, and we'll also keep an eye on the U.S. University of Michigan sentiment. Today, I'm looking at the euro-dollar pair that has just broken above the daily Ichimoku cloud following the strong bullish sentiment this week and with the U.S. dollar sell-off. Now, with the traditional Ichimoku signal, we would expect a bit of a pullback towards the upper band of the Ichimoku cloud before rallying further up, but now is no ordinary times. So depending on the U.S. COVID-19 conditions and the economic impact tomorrow, we could even see a reversal. Now, do you think this Ichimoku signal is a fake out, or we'll see further gains for the euro-dollar pair? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates next week.